I chose swimming because my sister, she was swimming, and I noticed quite quickly that I was a better swimmer than she was. My name is Maarten van der Weijden. I won the gold Olympic medal in the 10 kilometers open water race in Beijing. Do you want the 60 seconds version or the 1 hour version? When I arrived at the Olympic venue the morning before my race, I was relaxed, I was in peace, because my plan was known and I knew I did everything I could have done. I knew I wasn't the fastest swimmer, so I knew I could only win if I would spare my energy the best of all swimmers. I was together with the English swimmer David Davies and with the German swimmer Thomas Lutz, and we were first, second and third. And we were going to sprint for the Olympic gold. That was the first moment in the race I was swimming all out. My legs, my arms, boom, 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 go, go, go. 60 meters, 50 meters, 40 meters, and all of a sudden I realized I'm going to win the Olympic gold medal. When I was diagnosed with leukemia in 2001, I was not thinking about Olympic gold, I was not thinking about swimming, I was just thinking about the next day and thinking about the enormous pain I had and hoping that the enormous pain I had would be a little bit less the next day. I was not sure if I was going to overcome the illness. I was quite realistic about it. I thought if I have the luck to recover, then I will recover. If I don't have the luck, I will. The leukemia will come back and I will die. After I had the luck to recover, I noticed that having such days, just enjoying life, that felt so peaceful and nice when I was in the hospital, but actually doing it, it felt quite boring. And I noticed that for me, the fun thing about life is going for a goal. And then I started swimming again. When I was in the podium on Beijing, it was really done. It was, the whole circle was round, but it still felt so surreal. But I also felt surreal when I was diagnosed leukemia. So the most two surreal moments of my life were the worst, being in the hospital, being diagnosed with leukemia, and the best, being on the podium in Beijing, getting the Olympic gold.